The new Tasker is out, and now it can finally be easily used by everyone. Programming Tasker can be a difficult task, but what if you didn't have to program it at all, and still very easily benefit from it? Enter TaskerNet, a place to store, share, and import Tasker projects. For example, check out how to instantly create a quick setting tile on your device that toggles adaptive brightness. Just open the TaskerNet link, click Import, enable the necessary permissions, and you're done. The quick tile is created. Absolutely anyone can get this up and running in no time. Or use the new display size action in Tasker to change your device's screen size depending on the app you're in. Enable a few permissions and it works right away. This is a project that will automatically respond with your Wi-Fi password whenever a friend texts you the word Wi-Fi. When you import it, it asks for the necessary info. It'll then start responding with the password right away, and your friend can log in without having to manually input your super secure password. It's like getting an unlimited number of mini apps for the price of one. As I said, from now on, the power of Tasker is available for everyone. Check out the links in the video description to find out where you can get pre-made Tasker projects like the ones in this video. Tasker can send and share a file through Google Drive. For example, you can quickly upload and text a file to a friend. You can also backup and restore your Tasker setup to it, either manually via Tasker action or automatically every time you change your setup. You'll never lose your Tasker setup again. You can now create conditions based on system setting values. For example, monitor the nightlight setting and automatically switch the phone's dark theme whenever nightlight is enabled. By the way, did you notice how this mini app was imported directly from a website? Or maybe you want to automatically lower your phone's brightness when Do Not Disturb is enabled at night. Any setting can now be monitored and acted upon. In the new Tasker, you also get an action that allows you to choose which icons your status bar should show, an action to force display rotation, a ping action, the ability to send SMS with different SIMs on multi-SIM devices, and much more. Check out the new Tasker. Automation for everyone.